You can't talk and raise at the same time.
I was thinking how much I want to raise.
You already know.
Oh, I know. I don't know what the right number is.
Just pick the one I used last time.
What'd you use last time?
13?
Maybe I like.
What's raise to?
13. Same one Ben used last time.
That's got a pretty hand. He's got position. He's not going away yet.
Okay. A little float.
Little float. He's going to need a pretty top tier run out to win this spot against the ace queen. But
I got to give credit to Bob, too. Already noticing an immediate adjustment to his game since the last time had a chance to cover him. The down bet on the flop has truly induced this action right here that you're seeing out of KBM.
Absolutely.
Bob typically years ago would bet, you know, three quarters pot, this sort of texture, top pair.
Oh, wait, tomorrow I'm playing with Aria.
And I think that he identified that this isn't a particularly good card for him. It's probably a bit of a better card for KBM. And if KBM does have some floats versus small bet, he wants to trap them. So he made a really nice turn check.
I'm going
to
give you a really big boat. I'll give you a really big boat.
KBM, time to pull the trigger. Floating the flop, betting the turn with nothing but a stone bluff, and here we go.
Yeah.
This is a very scary bluff on the river because when your opponents bet the flop and then check call the turn, he's kind of saying that he has an ace, right?
90.
So now you're bluffing into a range that begins with an ace. That's a very scary proposition. A lot of people end up giving up on the river, and he has a lot of heart at the very least for continuing to bluff in this spot.
I mean, this is filthy out of KBM.
Absolutely.
He doesn't have a single card in his hand that interferes with this sort of board. Just a pure stone bluff.
He's ready to give it up. He's tired.
No pair, no draw.
What's the keyboard's first name?
Matt.
Matt. Very serious. You got a pep talk from that was you who talked to your girlfriend last night.
That was my wife, but yeah.
Okay, yeah. That was him. One second. I really can't beat very much, to be honest. I mean, beat a lot. Not much value. I bet ace king. You bet ace king? Do I get a panda if I call and win? If I call and lose, will you give me a panda? Like an NFT panda? No? Mac, it's very serious. Okay. 2 seconds. Give me like 30 seconds.
Bob's got NFT bars.
He's not engaging.
You love to see it.
Oh, I just remember them. Matty asked me to find a watch.
I have no idea what you have. It's a problem.
Look, we got some connection, but we just don't know
how
we run.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Have a bridge
between us. Think about the hands. He's concerned about two pair, somehow a flop set, turn straight.
Yeah, a lot of ace X suiteds make two pair, make some sets.
Very tight fold.
Oh my God, goodness. Is he going to get this through?
You earned it.
Come on. Certainly did. Is this going to work? Whoa.
That's making the highlight reel right there.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
What?
I don't fucking know. I didn't want to stand anymore.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I just wanted to fucking.
Yeah, what's this?
Good for the game.
It just didn't make sense, but that, I guess, if that's
can I move the key?
Give him a panda. He'll give you
They got to give me a
panda. I don't even know the fucking pandas.
Good hand.
And we have a great boxing match this evening. Two great champions of the ring. My broadcast partner beside me. Hey, why are you not paying attention to the fight, Jerry? Well, Joe, I'm playing on WPT Global. They have the best poker games around. And honestly, I couldn't be bothered to watch this boxing match. They'll even match our first deposit dollar for dollar. Well, it looks like everybody's heard you, Jerry. They're all headed out of the arena to WPT Global. There was a great match, and now there's nobody in the arena. Play today at WPT Global. We'll match your first deposit dollar for dollar. Use the promo code YT20.
Yeah, you want to just save some time and I'll just pay the $2,000 now for everyone?
Okay. Yeah. What kind of questions?
Eric, you've lost that fighting spirit, though. Wow. You've lost a little of the fighting spirit.
It seems like a pre-roll.
The 27?
Eric didn't get rich by turning down free money.
Yeah, it's like, no.
Definitely not.
Weird.
You know you're already sitting down, right?
Yeah. You too. What are you doing?
Where's the button? Is it on Yovol?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo-hoo?
Yo-hoo?
I want to hear what
you said. Yo-vol.
It would be Yo-vol. So beautiful if Ben did something here with the...
I like Yovol.
Thank you, Harry Potter.
He's a French accent.
He said, thank you, Harry Potter.
Thank you, Harry Potter.
That's what he said.
You're freezing, aren't you?
Yeah.
It is so
oh, cool. Wow. This flop is something as well.
It's crazy.
That face says it all. Haralabos can't believe it. There's already 30,000 in front of him in bets.
Oh, my goodness.
He's got bottom set.
I mean.
It was like hot when we got here. It's frigid.
If I lose 1K, it's the same. If I lose 100, it's the same. I hate to lose.
You got Eric Person who's stuck, chasing. I can't fathom he's going to give up a heart drop. KBM, top pair. He may be thinking, oh, Haralabob's out for revenge.
This is a very small raise, too. So he may get KBM involved for the extra 25K, which is good. Obviously, you want to keep in the hand that's drawing dead. No, a good fold by KBM.
Look at this.
Great fold.
This is the end of the standard game.
Yeah. It looks like an easy fold, but you're getting a tremendous price.
Except speed post.
They both have 7 deuce.
It happened, remember? That was crazy.
Yeah,
I think Eric and someone finally fold.
It was not at the end of the standard game, but 2 days ago we had
Eric
this.
Person
and it was
thinks
a very
maybe
big
he just picked up a little bit more equity, but it is a hard.
Bottom pair. Yeah.
And nothing else.
Yeah, one pair.
This has been brutal for Eric since we sat down. Haralabos would really love to come out with a big bet here. Not only to...
I think Eric is actually looing to lead here, right?
He's
not checked yet.
That would be wild.
Well, he's an unorthodox sort of player.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, boy.
Haralabos is loving this because now he can be all in by the turn. I guarantee he's loving this right now. I mean... Obviously, he's loving it. He has a set and he's been bet into, but there are some draws out there, so he's probably.
You have more of the chocolates?
No. I got 150, 250, 270, 370, about 400. A little under 400.
That's a lot.
Depends who you are.
Buckle up. We're about to see a massive pot.
Aaron's got more money than the queen
had. I don't have that much, really. How much do I have?
Don't stay at
next to him.
Yeah, this is great, by Bob.
I have 480.
Something like that.
That's scary that you know how much I have.
Of course I do.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, boy.
All just to sit down. All
oh, that means you flopped a set. Yeah. Six fucking cards.
What?
Yeah, six cards. Plus the pair. Pair's no good. So I'm back to six cards. super annoying. I don't know what the fuck is going on today. I have to have six cards. Pull the 100 in.
I think he's got eight cards. He's got eight outs, right? It's a little better than he thinks, but he's right on the money. He knows his trips aren't good. He knows his two pair isn't good.
Just understands that Haralabos is never doing this without a set. Maybe once in a while it's aces up.
It's just not the ace of hearts. So you have to have a set. And it's an annoying thing. All
right.
Wow.
No river card.
So brutal that we have to.
You don't see the river?
I don't want
to. So brutal that we have to show. It's like really shitty. I have a set.
You have to have a set, dude. That's why I bet $100 or $100,000.
$100,000. What's the?
It's probably the same thing for Eric Person.
Look at it. Wow,
just like that. Haralabos up now.
Oh, wait, that's mine.
More than $400,000 on the session.
Did you actually have aces?
Of course I had aces. Oh. You think I'm fucking with
him? No, I don't know. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you do. You might be fucking with me. You seem like a bit of a troll, so.
I'm not a troll. He's trolled the entire day today, which is kind of like, honestly, like not
it's performance art. It's not trolling. Okay, it's
yeah,
performance.
He's
not
an artist. Really like one artist and two artists.
It's performative.
You don't seem like you haven't been playing poker for a very long time.
So what'd you do? What'd you have for dinner that day you lost?
400.
I didn't lose. Come on. I've never seen that much money in my life. What'd you have for dinner that night?
If it happened, what would you
He's got a 600K stack. He just said, I've never seen 400,000 in my life.
Eric owns, I would jump her off the roof.
And over Nugget.
Maybe the nugget was that like a one story.
He told you which one.
Just instantly.
Like, I'll get you the penthouse. Let me know.
Oh, you get, like I'll get you your
22 stories.
22 stories?
Done. Yeah, get the job done.
Check it.
I think it's 22. It'd be high enough.
This guy's so annoying.
70 yards. You'd at least be fucked up.
I'd be fucked up.
This conversation has gotten dark. Let's talk more about our three-handed game, boys.
Sorry.
Is anyone going to drink wine with me, besides Matt, who will obviously drink wine with me?
I will.
Matt.
My rail says you may have been lying about that ace hand.
Ace queen?
Yeah.
No, I had ace queen.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, they must have been talking about something else.
Well, man, I never lied.
There's no point lying to that.
Firm ace queen.
You just wanker when you lie there.
This is quite the turn card, by the way.
You're lying, I'll learn for you.
Regardless, I'm
definitely lying.
I'm not just going to stab
you. You definitely lied.
Definitely. I don't know which is the lie.
This went from a simple, oh, yo, wins the pot to, oh, we're going to see a river.
Yeah, all of a sudden, Zhang has life.
Zhang could find a, it won't work, but Zhang could find a river bluff on a blank very easily.
Where are you going to dinner?
Or he could just get there.
Might as well just make a heart instead.
That seems a lot better. When your opponent has the queen high flush, it's a lot better to make the nut flush.
Just locking out the win. He didn't say he was going to dinner until he doubled up.
Then to try to bluff him on the river.
So before I pick the wine,
what a game.
This
has got to be one of the best streams I've seen in a long time.
It's a very deliberate
you into
bet from Yo Viral.
Why not?
He's about to face a pretty nasty decision. I mean, I think it's an easy fold, Jesse, but we'll see. It's the second nuts, man.
It's one of those spots where
him?
It's difficult to find bluffs because there's no natural blockers, right? If you have the ace of hearts, you have a flush.
Mini race.
So
he's going to stone click it back.
I like this.
5-5-2.
I think quite often when you're not sure what your bluffs are, it's good to go small, right?
Yeah.
Ha! I saw it! I saw two spades!
I saw the seven of clubs.
Yo, snap folds. Very nice.
He did. Slid it right in there. No bluffs whatsoever here.
Yeah.
Minimum cost, right?
Are we, all that cinema for the
net? New dealer?
No.
And we have a great boxing match this evening. Two great champions of the ring. My broadcast partner beside me. Hey, why are you not paying attention to the fight, Jerry? Well, Joe, I'm playing on WPT Global. They have the best poker games around. And honestly, I couldn't be bothered to watch this boxing match. Still even match our first deposit dollar for dollar. Well, it looks like everybody's heard you, Jerry. They're all headed out of the arena to WPT Global. There was a great match, and now there's nobody in the arena. Play today at WPT Global. We'll match your first deposit dollar for dollar. Use the promo code YT20.
Stare into your soul. I had some hope. Some pre-flop hope. I didn't find what I was looking for.
It was weird, right? Some sort of suited ace.
Me? Yeah. No.
Double suited ace.
You guys want to know that I was super riveting. I had pockets.
Oh, he made a 5,000.
Boss, let me go. Boss, let me go.
No.
Wow.
You alerted him.
He was about to fold, wasn't he?
If you said nothing, you sit.
Yeah. Okay, you're going to sit now, buddy.
Six high is so bad. I'm gonna fold it. Just gotta grab my card.
Let's do it. Oh, hold on. Hey, this is a club. Who is club?
Oh, me.
Okay, so you.
On him.
Nice.
How much is it?
Ben, my hero. Huge. I would have forgot again on that.
Does anyone, just the three of us, drinking? Just three. Yeah.
I need some water. How much is it?
A lot.
Fuck you.
What is it?
Harlan?
Are you?
Yeah.
It's like a $15,000 bottle.
Yeah, it's Eagle Claw.
How much is it?
Screaming Eagle is what you're
Screaming
looking
Eagle.
For.
Yeah, Screaming Eagle. Eagle. That's what it is.
Did he say Eagle Claw?
Eagle Claw.
$17,000. I don't know.
I think
how do I don't know shit about wine.
Kid.
I just heard that.
I prefer Harlan.
I don't even drink wine.
You prefer Harlan?
I don't even think
Harlan.
Screaming Eagle.
I agree. Yeah, for sure.
Screaming Eagle, if I take
and if you're just tuning in, tonight, this is Rail Heaven 200, 400, 800. Straddle is on all the time.
But if you want to
thank you guys so much for joining us.
The
World Poker Tour YouTube channel.
This really has been Rail Heaven so far. They played some of the biggest pots I've seen. It's interesting because there used to be a table on Full Tilt Poker called Rail Heaven, and the blinds were bigger than this. They were 500-1,000. And the pots weren't nearly as large as we've seen in
Not even close.
There you go, keep it.
KBM.
Hey, Boo.
Top and bottom here. Haralabos at the moment in trouble. Eric Person, a little taste with a 9. He's out of there.
Yeah, the last one cost me 17K. This one is more expensive.
It's true. Yeah. Sitting down, risk-free.
21K this one.
Wait. Oh, no. There's only 7-handed, so it's
8-handed, right, with him?
Check. Oh, we have 8. Yeah. We filled it. Aaron's name came back. You're right. My bad.
Check.
21K. It's legit. Honestly, that's
this is going to be a tricky spot for Bob, for sure, especially after he's been bluffed once.
For me, it was worth
It's always devastating when you have a pretty good hand and the player who's bluffed you before starts betting really big, because you just feel like they're not going to do it again.
KBM just checked back aces and sevens.
Wow.
Bob for sure thinks he has the best hand now with ace 10.
Yeah, but he's only going to lose one bet because he has found the check. He's not raising.
Two seven, yeah?
Oh, that's seven.
Either be good.
Either was good. Nice hand, well played.
I mean, every time he's had two seven, he's won or made the best hand.
Literally, how's that going to... Two-seven game has made me a lot of money.
That was fucked. Backdoor to straight, backdoor to flush.
I had him blasting through the whole hand.